It is June 21st, 2020, and things are swelling today.